the Legion Ladies Auxiliary, June Bergenau. From the Army Navy Air Force Air Cadet, Braden Helgeson. From the Army Navy Air Force Ladies Auxiliary Air Cadet, Corporal Lindsay Vigens. From the Helen Silsby Memorial Air Cadet, leading Air Cadet Buchanan Cook. From the federal government, Nikki Ashton. From Proms of Manitoba, the Honorable Kelly Bindle, MLA for Thompson. City of Thompson, Mayor Dennis Finsky. From the Canadian Forces, Officer Cadet Brett Hansen. From the Royal Canadian Mounted Police, Constable Uriah Butler. From Thompson Fire Emergency Services, Local 2200, Captain James Lamb. From the Thompson Firefighters Association, Al Meston. From the Manitoba Telecom Services, Charlie Hedron. From the Thompson Scouts, Robert, Mia, and Bryce. From the Girl Guides of Canada, Marissa Caddy and Sydney Power. As well, Leah Ballou, Sophie Oliver, Hannah Locke, and Janelle Cluston. Representatives from the Salvation Army Pioneers. R.D. Parker Social Studies Department, Teresa Jenkins, and the Vimy Ridge Trip students. Society for Manitobans with Disabilities, Brenda Davidson. Northern Health Region, Linda Bigelow. From Twin Motors, Kristen Rankinson. From Thompson Gas Bar, Marty Sanders. From Mystery Lodge, Kevin Barnowitz and Ben McCarthy. From Walmart, Ryan Schmidt. From the School District of Mystery Lake, Janet Brady. From the Royal Purple and X Lodge, Jean Zeebrugge. From Manitoba Hydro, Krista Menard. From the Thompson Shriners Club, Milt Bobel. From the Thompson Regional Airport Authority, Samuel Peterkins. From Ballet, Mark Scott. From the Thompson Labor Committee, Wayne Levesque. From the Thompson Chamber of Commerce and City Centre Mall, Keith McDonald. From SMU Contractors, J.R. Beavis. From USW Local 6166, Torrance Sukbir. From the Communities Economic Development Fund, Leanne Brung. From the Mama Weetuck Friendship Center, Penny Beyer and Jackie Dram. From the Wawatayan, Leslie Linklater. From the Thompson Lions Club, Nick DiVirgilio. From the University College of the North, Murray Oman and Harvey Briggs. From the United Steelworkers Local 8223, Lindsay Anderson. From the Thompson Teachers Association, Cassie Pelizzero. From the University of Manitoba School of Social Work, Claudine Pitts. From the Knights of Columbus, Ernie Lafrenier. From the Knights of Columbus, Mario LeClaire. From St. Joseph's, Diane Rogers. From the Manitoba Métis Federation, James Pike. From the Boardman Funeral Home, Chris Boardman. And in memory of veteran Arthur Hiscock, his granddaughter Stacy Robertson. We'd also like to acknowledge the following organizations that have purchased wreaths: Kendall and Pena, Thompson Crisis Center, Steel Cuts Barbers, Western Financial Group, KNC Electric, Thompson Seniors Community Resource Council, Mystery Lake Hotel, Norman Glass, Manitoba Liquor and Lotteries, RA Distributing, Comair International, McLean Engineering, Horizon OHS, CIBC, and MDS Air Test Corporation. This ends our Remembrance Day ceremonies. I'd like to acknowledge Carol Murray, who has organized this event. Thank you all for coming.
March off the flags.
Flag party.
To the flag salute.
Left center. Wheel.
Thank you.